Now these are redfish, Sebastes. You can see they've come up from big depth. They have got big eyes, but the eyes have popped out. Now, unlike those fish we saw, marlinspikes, huge median line receptors, so on and so on. These have gone for a speed and a bit of protection defense. That's their strategy. Three different species, Norway haddock. They've got scales for a start, so it's a pain to eat scales. So that helps them. And they're fast, they're rigid. They really can move. But they pay a price for that, because on these scales, these terrible things, these copepods, can get a grip. And on some of these fish, the parasite streams out behind them. And the head is in the fish. Massive fruiting bodies coming. And you just get drained away. I mean, what can you do? You can't reach around with your hands and pluck the thing out. You've had it. So it's easy for parasites to get into scales, what I'm saying. But you've got speed.